I'm inside ITER, which was today was explained to me as the largest fusion laboratory in the world. And what we can see up there, that D-shaped ring, is the inside of the containment vessel, which will contain the plasma that will create the fusion that one day we hope will power the world.